What do you need, my thane?
Life's hard enough with all these men. That bard Meek. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conk. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though.
Heard about what you did, killing those foul witches. Well done, companion. Godlike Whitemane has been laid to rest, I know. May his soul live forever in the halls of Sovngarde. You're the harbinger of the companions. It is my own.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. look rather pale. These storm cloaks are... Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Boost Roda!
I need to ask you to stop. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Well met, kinsman.
You've been a good friend to me. That, of course, there is always work. My mind is someplace else, though. I think that maybe Kodlak was... I want to be clean, like he was, and go to Sovngarde. I would be honored. You still have one of the... Let's go to the tomb. We can do the cleansing there.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
Businesses? Your children? Your very...
Is it over? It's like relaxing into a warm mug of spiced mead. I'm losing aches I didn't know I had. This is how a warrior should feel, alive and aware, not clouded with thoughts of the hunt. Thank you for your help. I'm gonna stay in the tomb for a while. My shame kept me out before, but now I want to see it. Until next time. Vilkas said you're the new Kodlak. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man. But he has good
Lightly
stock.
Lightly armor means light on your feet. Smart.
Friends like you are hard to find, and very
You're someone who can...
Harbinger? I had one... Simple-looking. Once cuddled. But I was going through... I've been talking to my... Wanna come along? We hunt together.
What guidance could you offer me?
Do you have it? That definitely matches the description of the totem from Skior's old book. Let's get it to the Underforge. You're someone who... A citizen of... It seems that a predator has invaded their home. Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
You ask me, not an...
Yes?
Thank you. I thought that beast would be the end of me.
Until next time, I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you?
You know, Winterhold used to be the seat of power in Skyrim. Winterhold has lost. I've heard Hansa was in line to be High King of Skyrim, you know. Having that might get the ear of the other holds, and give me some authority. Good. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for your return. Aye.
Best defense is a good defense. Am I right?
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. Here's your share. The Jarl of Eastmarch has asked for our help. It seems that someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts.
I wouldn't have expected... just in time. Some rich folk had a trinket. The rumors say the culprits have... Move quickly, so we can have this over and done with.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
Praise Talos and all.
There was a great battle here in Whiterun. Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is mine. She just doesn't know it yet. Whoa, hey there. I didn't mean to make you upset. On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me again. It's the leaving that's hardest, I know.
Don't even think.
Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me!
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables.
Really? You convinced that loot player to stop chasing me? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help. No more than I was already getting. Four of the guards have already decided they're in love with me. Two of the guards got into a fight over me at the tavern. At least Balgruuf's men bathed regularly. These Stormcloaks always smell of ale and sweat, and their breath reeks. You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Mila. No man's going to get between me and my little girl. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from
Holda. Watch what you're doing!
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing, Carlotta.
Thank you.
never should have...
Did you hear something?
Nothing!
Someone there? Come on!
You know, Winterhold used to be the seat of power in... Can you believe that this hold... Here, your reward is promised. You have Winterhold's thanks. There is room... You help my people. Good luck to you. Then by my... I grant you, I'll also notify the guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
but it's mine. Now you die.
Yo, for sure.
Enlightenment, and deserve our praise you do, for we...
May the gods walk... I wouldn't have expected someone like... And it looks undamaged. They'll be pleased, I'm sure. And we're pleased with their money. Good day.
You've been a... Vilkas said you're the... Travelers have been coming to Whiterun. They tell stories. I've heard of them, but didn't think they were real. Have you ever... That's the kind of thing Kodlak used to say. And he was right. But still, I'd like to see for myself.
Come to me with questions. What bring... Varys always work for the Companions. But there is a more personal task before me. Kodlak's final teaching. I think he was right about Beast Blood and Sovngarde. I wish to cleanse myself, that I might know glory in the afterlife. I would be honored for you to accompany me, Harbinger. You still bear a head of the Glenmoral Betrayers, yes? Then lead on, back to the tomb of Iskramor. My soul is now prepared.
What do you need, my friend?
And what does the Empire do? Nothing!
Yeah.
Is it over?
It's like waking up out of a dream. I can breathe more deeply now. I can't smell your heart beating the way I used to, but my mind is clear. This is a great service you've done for me, Harbinger. I will not soon forget. Now, I'd like to spend some time communing with Iskramor. My soul is clean now. Perhaps he'll still welcome me when my time comes. All right, then.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
You're someone who can get things. Harbinger, I'd be honored if you joined me in my search. I think I've located another one of the totems. Come, we hunt together.
Thank you.
Do you have it? That definitely matches the description. Do you have it?
I'll take my leave then.
Do you have got
the Jarl of the Rift has asked? It seems that someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. You're not afraid, are you, of animals? Come back when you find your spine. I've heard you, the Jarl of the Rift. It seems someone's got to head out there and be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
Thank you.
Something has shifted.
You're someone who... Good work. The mindless cretins didn't stand a chance. Harbinger, I'd be honored if... I finally... The information was... Wanna come along? We hunt together.
Looking at. I'm not afraid of you, you know. If you are my